I would give you a second of myself.